What is going on, everybody? It's Taylor Roberts, and welcome to Off the Deep End. Today, we have a patron request. We are going to be checking out another Pink track, I'm Not Dead, from her album, also titled I'm Not Dead. But before we get started, make sure you subscribe. Make sure you hit that bell button so you get notification of when new videos drop here on this channel. Hop on over to Instagram, Twitter, Twitch. Give me a follow. Last but not least, if you would like to get access to the request thread on Patreon, as well as exclusive reactions, there is a Patreon link down in the description. $5 a month, you can get access to all that shit. So go and check that out if you got the time. And guys, without further ado, let's listen to some Pink. That rock influence.
There's always cracks, a crack of sunlight, a crack in the mirror on your lips. Is the morning of a sunset Friday when all conversations twist?
I just want to say quick before we go any further, Pink has that punk rock pop infused genre down. She's crafted it so well throughout her career that it's just, she's made it her own. You know what I mean? And again, I mean, I feel like every time I do a Pink reaction, I'm always talking about her vocals, but there's no way you can't talk about her vocals because they are so strong and they're so powerful and they're so emoting. Within the tone that she uses when she's singing certain words or a certain melody or something like that. She's just a great vocalist overall. So we were out for death.
Love
this. Strip everything back. Right between the ink of your tattoo and the belly of the beast we turned into.
I'm not scared, just changing.
We all gotta change eventually, right?
Right behind the cigarette and the devilish smile.
Bring it in. Break it down.
You can do the math a thousand ways, but you can't erase the facts. Let others come and others go, but you always come back. I'm a winter flower underground.
Again, vocal harmonies, perfection. They don't overpower the main vocals, but they're not so far back within the mix that they just get completely lost within everything else. It just adds a nice little layering behind that lead vocal just to elevate it up a bit.
It's thirsty for summer rain, and just like the change in seasons, I know you'll be back again.
I love it when it strips it back. Coaching. Floating along now.
Underneath the ink of my tattoo, I've tried to hide my scars from you. I'm not scared, just changing. Right behind the cigarette and the devilish smile. You're my crack.
1, 2, 3, 4. Get it with this guitar solo, baby.
I'm not dead, just floating. not scared, just changing.
Harmonies, baby, love them.
You're my crack of sunlight.
Ooh. Ending it with that, just that final strum and letting it just ride off, fade out. The more, you know, I've grown up with Pink. You know, I was a kid when Pink started her career, and I never have really gotten into Pink's work as far as her discography or anything like that. I knew a couple little bit of songs of hers, especially that were big on the radio, but the more I listened to her, the more I realized just how big of a presence she's actually had musically, just with her sound. I mean, like I said, I don't think there's anybody quite out there that manages to blend, you know, punk rock with pop as well as she does. And not only musically is she able to back that up, but vocally she's able to back that up. She can be a punk rock singer, or she could be a pop star, or she could be both. I mean, that's just Pink's signature trademark. You know, you don't know what you're going to expect, but you're going to enjoy it no matter what. Great song. That is all I got for you guys today. Make sure you subscribe. Make sure you hit that bell button so you get notification of when new videos drop. Hop on over to Instagram, Twitter, Twitch. Give me a follow. There's a couple other Pink reactions and album reactions from Pink on Patreon, as well as a request thread and some other exclusive reactions. So if you're interested in that, for only $5 a month, it helps support the OTDE channel. Link is down in the description. Go and check that out if you got time. Until next time, take care, stay safe, and I'll see you then.